I have beautiful Shastra Pramanas. Tripura Rahasyam, Mahatmya Kandam, 35th chapter. Directly Paramashiva is saying, Vidina Bhujita Linge, Yena Aham Bhakti Bhavataha, Tasmai Tatami Salokyam, Alapyam Anyata Janaihi. Paramashiva says, the one who, as per the injunctions, with devotion worships me in the linga, on him I bestow the salokya mukti, which cannot be attained by human beings by any other means. Yastu linga yastu linge yantrarajam vilikya pujaye chamam tatpalam chakra rajarcha kodi kodi gunam bhavet. If someone draws, scribes the Yantra Raja, Sri Chakra, on a linga and worships me, Devi, the benefit of it is equal to crores and crores of times of worshipping the Yantra Raja, Sri Chakra. Understand? Tens of millions of times is what is crores and crores. You are given beautiful spatika linga with Sri Chakra on it. Atma linga is always given as a gift from Guru, by Guru. So, you don't have to pay anything. It's my responsibility as a Guru. I have to give you Atma linga, and even I have to give you the puja vessels needed for your Atma puja. It's a mandate by Paramashiva. So even if you need a vessels, puja vessels for Atma linga, I have to give. God as deity, Paramashiva as archavatara Atma linga, and if you have not received the Atma linga made of spatika from me as initiation, you can send an email to Kailasa. And if you want puja vessels, please send an email. And if you already got Atma linga and for some reason it got damaged or lost and you want new one, you can send an email. Paramashiva allows in Agama the new Atma linga to be given, but you cannot have two at a time. So you can get second only if the earlier one is damaged or lost. You cannot have two at a time. So if you want new one or to second one, because the first one is lost, or any puja vessels, you can, all three reason, you can send email contact@kailasa.org. Please send it today. I'll make sure your request is attended. And even if you got the puja vessels from me earlier, but you lost some of the puja vessels, you can ask. I am responsible and bound by the mandate of Paramashiva to provide Atma linga and puja vessels for anyone, you can belong to any varna, any ashrama, any jati, any race, any gender. Anybody asks, requests, including animals, bhuta, preta, rakshasa, brahma rakshasa, anyone, as for initiation and atma linga puja vessels, I am bound to provide free of cost. I'll do it. It's my responsibility. And many bhutas, pretas, Ganas also received initiation. Siddha, Rishi, many people received initiation earlier, even now. It happens. Don't think you are the only Bhuta. You have a lot of competition. I have many than you guys can imagine.